Ownership matters. It gives people a say in the things they care about. Did you know, if you are a member of a co-op, you are also one of its owners? Originally founded by a group of working class people who were fed up of having to buy poor quality food, co-ops are just as relevant today. They are found in every sector, from high street retailers to farmer-controlled businesses, cooperative pubs and credit unions. They're tech platforms. They deliver social care. And they're making a huge difference to people, workers and communities across the UK and the world every single day. From the outside, co-ops look like any other business. But inside, they are very different. They are owned and controlled together by the people that are closest to the business. Employees, customers, residents, suppliers, not distant shareholders. These people, the members, have an equal say in how the business is run. And they even decide what to do with the profits. And cooperatives work. There are thousands of different co-ops in the UK and over 3 million worldwide. Some of our most famous brands come from cooperatives. From champagne and parmesan to Lurpak butter and Bird's Eye peas. There are even fan-owned football clubs. Co-ops contribute billions of pounds each year to the UK economy and boost UK productivity, innovation and entrepreneurship. And they work for the millions of members who together own the UK's co-ops. Cooperatives give people, in fact, all of us, more control over the things that matter. Because ownership matters.